little flower named Tulip is gonna be going off to visit Cameron soon. I'm gonna make sure of it. And this girl is so sweet. It's funny that he was saying that one of the characters has a dance studio, because I keep calling this little girl Tulip a dancer because she has the longest legs, and when she walks, she prances. So we've been calling her Prancy Dancy. And she is only 2 years old. She's a Chihuahua mix. We think she might have some pug in her, actually. She's got that little kind of turned up nose just a tad, and these cute little ears. And she was rescued from a local shelter. She had just had puppies, and the puppies have been adopted, but little Miss Tulip is still waiting for her adoption ever after. She is a little on the shy side. It takes her a few minutes to warm up. She loves being held and in your arms. And if you can see those little prancy legs there, just a tad. But she is ready to go home to somebody wonderful. And you can find out more at PacificPupsRescue.com. Again, she's only 2 years old. She gets along with other dogs. She's potty trained. And she is very playful at home, we hear from her foster mom. So she does blossom into the Tulip that she is. So go online to find out more information, or go to a local rescue or shelter near you, and you will find an adoption ever after that changes your life, I promise.
Oh, she is so sweet. I got to hold her earlier, and she has a sweet demeanor. I did not want to let her go.
She's very calming.
I know.
She's soulful eyes.
Yeah, she's going to make somebody so happy. I cannot wait for her to find her forever home, Larissa. And I actually know that you have some very exciting news to share with us.
I do. We have reached 905 happy tail adoptions. I know there are even more. And one of them was this adorable girl named Stormy who came on. She's a Cocker Spaniel. Look at this girl. I mean, they talk about looking like a little lady. And she was adopted by a wonderful family. She was through Second Chance Cocker Rescue, only about a year and a half old. And she is off to her forever home, where she's going to get lots of love and kisses. And you can see she's very happy about it.
Oh, Larissa, that is such a great story. I remember Stormy. She was just so sweet.
Yes, she had the cutest freckles.
Oh, I know. Again, those soulful eyes.
Yep.
They almost look human-like.
Yep, they all do. They all do.
Thank you so much, Larissa. And always thank you so much for sharing so many great stories with us.